know, Biden wants to lock it down. He wants to listen to Dr. Fauci.
2 weeks to go before the election, President Trump spent much of Monday attacking and at times mocking the nation's top infectious disease expert. The 79-year-old Fauci is one of the most respected scientists in the United States and has served for decades under Republican and Democratic presidents. Trump lashed out at Fauci, saying, quote, "Fauci is a disaster. If I listened to him, we'd have 500,000 deaths."